So we mentioned that a mobile user persona is different than a web or desktop user persona. So I think that a lot of you might have started out in web or desktop, so maybe we should start there.
Yeah, Isabel, what are the attributes of this web or desktop persona?
Well, the first thing is that they're always going to be plugged into power.
Yeah.
They generally have a constant internet connection that's usually fast. And generally, they have a pretty big screen. And they have some sort of physical keyboard and a mouse or a touchpad. And they're seated with their full attention, usually on their laptop or their desktop.
Yeah, and this is so different than a mobile user. Because unlike mobile, for web and desktop applications, let's say you're writing a document or you're working in a presentation, chances are you're fully immersed in the content that you're creating on your machine. And another difference actually between web and desktop apps and mobile apps is that when you close a desktop app, they tend to go away, like you close a tab on your browser. But mobile apps tend to run in the background quite a bit. They're sensing your location, they have all kinds of sensors that are providing inputs, and applications are doing something with it in the background.